Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Look what game we're in. I know, right? Microsoft Flight Simulator just released. I have been waiting for this game for like a year now. So this is good. And this is like a series. We're gonna visit cool places which you suggest I'm gonna go to. This is the first episode, so we don't have any suggestions, so I'm just gonna visit cool places. So, I am playing this game on a 1060 and a i7-400, so medium to low graphics, still looks good, but a little bit laggy sometimes, but it lags on the RTX 2080 Ti. Still, so yeah. So the first place we're going to visit is, don't mind that. We maybe will visit that later. But if we change time of day here, wait, like that, we're going to Saint Bartley. Let's see, there we go. Set as departure, and we're gonna use the Cessna 152. So I'm gonna see you when we're there. So now we're at Saint Bartley here in the Central America. Let's see, external view. So yeah, even in like medium graphics the game looks amazing. Like still, oh my god. So oh wait. So, let's take off, shall we? So, first things first. Remove parking brake. Then you bring the throttle up. And as, because this is a single propeller aircraft, this will start going to the left. So I need to use the rudder. install it. We can do a cockpit view. Okay, let's do a go around here. So when we have landed or tried to land, we're gonna move on to the next location. So let's see if we can land here. The next location, I thought it would be pretty cool if we visited the pyramids, the Great Pyramids. Yes, so that's where we're going after this landing. So let's see what we can do. It's not stalled. It's actually running pretty good right now. Okay, so much better, much better. So let's see what we can do. Oh no, that's back. This is not good. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, you say like it's trees and everything in the way, so you can't like go down. Okay. Come here, flare up. Come here. Oh no, 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 I need to reverse, reverse. Break. And we succeeded! It maybe wasn't the best landing possible. But I think it was pretty good. And yeah. So let's head on to the next location. Shall we? So we can see at the horizon, we can see the Great Pyramid of Giza and the Great Sphinx of Giza. So we're approaching pretty fast, we're going. As you can see, here's Cairo, the capital of Egypt. So let's see, this is one of the seven wonders of the world. Let's gonna see. Our airspeed, but down there you can see the Sphinx. It's pretty good detail actually. And here we have the pyramids. I must say they look pretty high detail for being like a video game where you're supposed to be 40,000 feet up in the air. It even has like the tip that's left and like on the real one. We can do a fly around here. Oh, what the hell? Whoa! I heard that. So, like that. We can go on with the external view. Let's see. There. They're like mini pyramids. Oh, wait. I need to reset my. Where is it? Like that. Okay, so they're like mini pyramids. Although, I'm sorry for the lightness, that's it. But, yes. Here we have. Very nice. Here we have like tour buses. Like the building where they came from. Pyramid, look at the stuff. That's cool, that's cool. Oh, that's a really small pyramid. And here we have the Sphinx thing. Without this nose, yes. It doesn't have any life. Very nice. This leg is a little bit annoying, but oh my god, we're so in the leg. Great. Well, that's a great cut to the next place we're going, and that will be Buenos Aires. Like the big, that's Buenos Aires. Like, you know the big Jesus statue in Brazil. Wait, that's not, not Brazil, Argentina. We'll see when we get there, so See now we're in Rio de Janeiro, it was called. Of course, I'm stupid, as always. So, over there, we have the statue of Christ. Christ the Redeemer thing, so... First, we need to go into copy view, of course, and then just release parking brake first, and then just full frontal, or not full frontal, maybe, but close. And do some yaw to the right, rather to the right, yes. Let's see if we can get some airspeed going. So after rotation, we're gonna take a left, come around, so we can start rotating now. Then we're gonna get some airspeed going, and then we zoom up. Yes, I'm bringing up like that. So yeah, there's a guy on YouTube called Swiss001. He's a pretty big YouTuber. He talked like flight simulator games. You should actually go and subscribe to him. It's pretty good. He actually he inspired me to do these kind of videos, like doing things. So yes, he complained. I'm using the same Yoki simulator. Like the flight yoke system thing Cytec. I'm using it as well and I'm not experiencing any issues with it. Here we're going. Wait. Fast. We're going over the metro. We'll be back when... So, now we're back in the sky. I guess... What was that? I know I'm running for some meters and things like that. But when I was expanding, I thought it was great graphics. The only thing we could have been here was the need to play by the bridges. But still, it was very good. And yeah, it's very good night, but... Man, this is default with the cheapest version of this game. You get the whole world on the photo list. Yes, do like comment on where it does the blog. So seems to okay, now we're both. It's actually very easy. I have seen picture of this close up pictures and it has like you can walk around it and it has like that and stuff like that. So I think this will start to be activated. But still it's very good. Let's see if we go. Hopefully you enjoyed this one, and I'll see you next one. Bye.